Karen Allen's Marion Ravenwood was set to have a much bigger role in Indiana Jones and the Dial of Destiny, but James Mangold's rewrites left her with a much smaller part. The character was going to feature in the story more when Steven Spielberg was working on the project.